Hey friends and welcome back to my channel. This simple and short video is all about fixing the issue with Valorant while launching the game, or right in the middle of the game you get a VSOD error code, system service exception or kernel mode in page error. So without wasting time, let's go ahead and directly proceed with the resolution. First of all, in the basic step, I recommend to completely remove any kind of optimization software or any kind of tracking software that you have installed into your system. Some of the list is right over here: HP Omen, Gaming Hub, Blitz Overlays, Valorant Overwolf Tracker, MSI Dragon Center, Riva Tuner, Lenovo Vantage. These are some of the optimization softwares that you have installed in your system. Then you need to uninstall these softwares in order to run the game, else you keep on getting VSODs while playing the game. One more thing friends, if you have installed Steam in your PC, I recommend to do a uninstall of the Steam also. If Steam is installed in your system and you are playing the Valorant, sometimes you are really getting the VSODs. So before playing Valorant, if you have installed the Steam also, go ahead, uninstall the Steam and then try to play the game to fix out the issue. If this also failed to work out, let's proceed with the next step. In next step, first of all, make sure to completely close Riot client or Valorant if it is running in your system. Even from the system tray icon also, if it is available, you need to right click on that particular Valorant or Riot client and choose the option exit. After closing the Riot client and Valorant, click on start menu, type cmd and choose the option run as administrator. Type here two commands one by one: sc delete vgc and hit the enter key. Second one is sc delete vgk and hit the enter key. Once you've done so, make sure to restart your PC. Again, I am telling you to restart your PC, else these commands will not work out for you. After restarting, head over to this PC, C drive, program files, and you will find a folder with the name Riot Vanguard. You can see I have not restarted my PC, so whenever I am going to delete it, I am not able to delete this folder. So make sure after restarting, delete the folder with the name Riot Vanguard. After deleting the folder, relaunch your Riot client. Now go ahead, sign in using your login ID or password or your Google account, whichever you have. Once you are logged in, click on the Valorant and here you will find the option of update. Click on the option update. This will go ahead, update the Valorant, reinstall the Vanguard and in turn fix out your VSOD issues while playing the game. If this method also will to work out, let's proceed with the third step. Click on start menu and type Windows Security. Open Windows Security. Now over here you need to click on the option device security and click on the option core isolation details under the core isolation. You will find the option of memory integrity over here. You need to turn it off. After turning off the memory integrity, restart your PC and then relaunch the game, and this will fix out the issue of Valorant VSODs issues while playing the game. Now if none of the methods help you fix out the issue, you need to do a clean installation of the game. To do so, open up your browser and you need to download a program with the name Revo Uninstaller. From here, scroll down and you will find the option of portable version. Go ahead and click on this option to download the portable version of the Revo Uninstaller into your system. Wait for it to finish downloading the program. Once the program is downloaded, you need to open the zip folder and unzip the files inside it by drag and drop the options onto your desktop into. Open the unzipped folder, right click on Revo uport and choose the option run as administrator. Now wait for few seconds to finish loading all the apps that are installed in your PC. Now scroll down and you will find the option of Valorant over here. Click on it and choose the option uninstall. After uninstalling the Valorant, you will find the option to clear all the registries. Make sure you uninstall the registries also. First Valorant, and then if Vanguard is available, find Vanguard over here also and then uninstall the Vanguard app. And thirdly is Rohit client. Make sure to uninstall Rohit client lastly after uninstalling all the Valorant files. Once you have uninstalled Rohit client, Vanguard as well as this Rohit Vanguard, go ahead, restart your PC, re-download the setup file, install it in your PC, and this will fix out the issue of BSOD issues while playing the Valorant. So as of now, this is all about it, friends. If this video works out for you, I request you to please click on subscribe button and turn on the bell notification icon to continue receiving updates from my channel. Thank you so much, friends. Thank you for watching.